Mrs. Ballard from Northwood and Edgewood. I'm the music teacher, and I'm going to read a book called Just a Little Music by Mercer Mayer. And this was one of my absolute favorite authors growing up. We had a ton of these little monster books. One day, my family went to town to watch a parade. Many people were there to see the marching band. The music was very loud. Little sister had to cover her ears. I liked all the different instruments. I said to Dad, "I want to play music too." When the parade ended, Dad and I walked to the music store to look at instruments. I hoped that Dad would let me get one. While we were at the music store, Mom and my sister went shopping for clothes and other stuff. The store was filled with so many instruments. "Wow, Dad," I said, "I like the tuba." But the tuba was just too heavy. The flute was too squeaky. The trombone was too long. The guitar had too many strings, but the drum was just right. "That's it," I said to Dad. "I will be a drummer." Dad signed me up for lessons. I couldn't wait to start playing my drum. I played it during the car ride home. It was a long ride, so I had a lot of time to play. I played my drum before bed until Mom finally said, "Go to sleep now." I played my drum before breakfast until Mom made me go to school. After school, I invited my friend over to see my drum, but when I went to get it, it was not in my room. I searched and I searched, but I couldn't find my drum anywhere. "Mom," I called, "my drum is missing." Mom asked little sister, "Did you do something with your brother's drum?" "I hid it in my room," said little sister. "He never stops playing, and it is too noisy." "Go and get it now," Mom said. The next day, I had my first lesson with the music teacher. I'm a very good musician. I'm so good, my teacher let me try playing his drums. "Soon, I will play my drum in a rock and roll band. I can't wait for my family and friends to see me play. They will be so proud of me." But maybe before I play at my big rock and roll concert, I will have just a few more lessons. All right, yes, definitely practice. He's probably gonna have to practice a lot. And he's right, because I know sometimes you guys come in and you say, "We already did this last time." And I say, "Well, we have to practice it so it gets better." So maybe I'll have some more books sometime in the next week, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.